Alright guys, so I'm out here today in the river looking for a lost phone.
I just found one, but it's not the phone I was looking for. This one's been there a while. Definitely waterlogged. I'm gonna put it in my pouch for a minute. We'll walk over to the bank and open up this bag and see what else is in there. There could be some cash inside of it.
It was right down here.
It was giving a weird signal. I put my hand down and picked it up. So there's another one out here somewhere. A lady lost her brand new iPhone. That's what it looked to be anyway. She was describing it to me. And somewhere between here and down there, she lost her phone. And I have been looking for like 2 hours now and have not found it. So I'm not really sure if she knows where she lost it. But I'm gonna keep looking. So there's hope. So here's the phone. We're gonna open it up real quick. Let's see what we have. I don't know if the bag's gonna open. It might be better just to tear it. All right. We have some headphones. Oh wow, there's a cell phone. Let's see what else is in there. I think that's it. The cell phone looks like it's been there a long time. Look at all the sand in it. What a find. It may dry out. I don't see too much water in there. A little bit of moisture inside the camera lens, but besides that, it seems to be all right. Well, let's go get some more. It's out here. We just have to find it.
That's pretty nasty right there. Somebody's vape or e-cigarette. That's what it looks like. Breeze too. I eyeballed that one. It was red. You can see it sticking out from under the rock. A dollar bill.
It was stuck up in some tree limbs.
That's useful. Let's see what else we have. I eyeballed this thing. It did work. First I found it. I guess it got wet since then. I assume a helicopter or something went on there and you pushed the button and it flew off. Something like that. I don't know.
I have a broken bottle. That's very dangerous. Here's a carabiner clip I found. I'll use that one.
Whew. I'm gonna take a break, get me some lunch, and after I rest, I'll probably work on downstream. Just spotted this. You see it?
Are you kidding me? It's exactly what I think it is. Fingernail polish in the river. Somebody was out here getting a manicure.
Wow.
Must have been in their purse or something, or their bag they carried out on the water. What a lovely day. It's in the 90s. I'm 97 right now. Alright guys, so I've made it back to the house. I put this phone in a bag of rice. I'm gonna charge it up now and see if it will work. Sure enough, turns right on. All right, we may be able to get into this thing and return it back to the owner. All right, so it turns out the phone has a passcode on it. I've tried several times to get inside and guess the code. It's a 6-digit code, but as of right now, I'm locked out. It's disactivated. It says iPhone is disabled, try again in 15 minutes. So I'm gonna turn this phone off. I guess you have to hold two buttons. It's not like the one I have. I believe this is the 10, the iPhone 10. So it's turned off. I'm going to poke out the SIM card. And then we're going to put it inside of this cheap phone right here and see if we can get any contact info off of it. Come on, pick up.
Your call has been forwarded to an automated voice messaging system.
Hey, how's it going? This is Michael.
Hey, what's up? This is Jeremiah.
I found your phone in the river like a week ago, and had a passcode on it, so I couldn't get in, and I finally figured out you could take the SIMS card out and put it in a different phone, and I got your number.
Wow, that's crazy.
It was inside of a plastic bag, and
you're right.
Yeah. You had some headphones in there, and I thought it would never work, and I'm like, man, this thing's been here forever, and got home, charged it up, and it turned right on.
A month or two ago.
Really?
Yeah.
That is crazy, man. It was not too far from the bridge, so maybe like a couple hundred yards down, right behind some rapids, so.
Wow, that is crazy.
All right, so here we are. I'm getting to return the phone. The man hasn't even seen it yet. Here you go. Do you know the password by chance?
Yeah, I do.
Hey, type it in and see when was the last text message or whatever, and we can get an idea how long it's been in the water. I found it July 3rd, so.
The second of June.
God, man. That was in there a month, and it still works. Have you a Nugget Noggin t-shirt?
Appreciate it.
So put that on, and you'll remember who found your phone.
This is wild. I thought I was never going to see this again.
Well, so how'd you lose it? What were you doing out in the river?
Tubing for the first time. It started off as a very bad experience.
I bet, yeah. You put your phone in a bag and he lost it.
Tried to jump in the tube and I flipped. Yeah. And it was just over after that.
At least you didn't do like everybody else. Put your phone and your keys. Then you have to call a locksmith.
Right. This is crazy.
Yeah, man.
I really appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem. You're very welcome. It's nice meeting you.
You too.
Yep, take care.